Hey, beautifuls, what's good? What's poppin'? Let me put the window up so y'all won't get all that air. What's good? What's poppin'? I'm just Jackie is here. I'm just Oh, wait a minute, y'all. You know, things falling out. Thank God I got t-shirt on and stuff. But anyway, happy Friday. It is Friday, October the 4th. I'm on the road, obviously. Well, that's not obvious. I could have been going to work or something, right? So it is 10:30. Friday, October the 4th, and I'm headed to Charlotte, North Carolina, for a fun-filled weekend of events and networking and seeing some of my old peoples and meeting some new people. So, with all that being said, listen, y'all, no makeup, because I'm just like, no. Let me tell you why I ain't got no makeup on. Because when I get to Charlotte, I need to rest, relax, and then beat my face because I got to go to this event, this meet and greet event, and, help out my girl and everything. So y'all probably wondering, like, girl, what is you talking about? Now listen, if y'all seen my live, one of my live shows last week, or was it this week? Well, by the time I post this, this is going to be last week. So if y'all seen one of my live shows, y'all would have known that I was talking about a pod connection. And my sister, I don't want to say my sister in podcasting, she's just a sister in general, but I met her through podcasting. So my sister, Nicole Banks, and my beautiful, y'all know her. I do a webcast with her called Let's Keep It 100, and that's also on YouTube. Listen, I'm going to leave these links so y'all can just go follow my peoples and stuff, and y'all keep up with what I'm just Jackie is doing outside of YouTube. But she is putting on the third annual event. It's called A Pod Connection. And it's basically a weekend full of events to help people. I'm sorry, I got Twitter notifications. To help people, to help people curate. What am I trying to say, y'all? I need to start looking at these Twitter notifications coming through. To help people curate. Podcasting, say you're thinking about being a podcaster, but you on the fence. They have workshops to help people who want to start out. Workshops to help people who are already in the podcast game, who might want to improve, who might want to learn some new lessons, or actually school some people while they're there. So it's a big weekend of networking. Of course, it's not all business. It's going to be some play. We have the meet and greet, and the meet and greet is probably going to be my favorite event out of the whole weekend, because the meet and greet sets the tone. You know what I'm saying? So it's like I'm going to be meeting a lot of new people who I have not met before, that we just only interacted on social media. So that's going to be dope. I'm going to get to see my old compadres that I haven't seen in a while, so that's going to be even doper. And the energy is just going to be freaking amazeballs, right? Right. So like I said, meet and greet just sets the whole tone. So I guess basically I'm going to try to vlog this weekend. I'm going to try to vlog a Pod Connection weekend, so y'all can be there to share the shits and giggles, the shenanigans, the good times, and just see what a Pod Connection is all about. I'm going to do my best. I'm going to do my best, because I'm going to let you know it's a party too. Okay? So, with the meet and greet comes the after party. With the workshops during the day, we got about 5 podcasts going live. So if you are a fan of podcasting and you've never seen a live podcast and you're in the Charlotte area, come on out and come support some podcasting. Come learn about podcasting. Later on Saturday night, I will be hosting by the time y'all see it, I'll be the hoster. But I'm hosting the red carpet live event. So when my peers are walking up into the venue, you guys better stop by and come chit chat and hang with I'm Just Jackie. You know what I'm saying? Y'all, you know I mean, you know, let me do my thing. And of course, the award show starts at 8:00, and you know it's probably another party after the award show. And then you know Sunday we're gonna wrap it up with a nice 12 with probably a brunch somewhere and close the weekend out. So this is my second time going. I went last year, was in Atlanta, had a ball, it was amazing. The new people I met there, you know, there's still people I'm in contact with, whether it be just via social media or, you know, outside of social media, you know. It was a great time, great memories, and yeah, I would like to relive ATL again. So anyway, but yeah, but listen, not just the pod connection ATL, but guess what, y'all? I get to see my homegirl, Lori. Y'all know Lori. It's Lori's Life on YouTube. Hey, listen, I'm on my way to go see Lori now. So Lori is gracious enough to open up her home to me. And yeah, and I'm going to be hanging and staying with Lori. I want to say the first time I went to go see Lori, I stayed with her too. Man, it's so long ago. I have no clue. So anyway, but yeah, just great. I get to see my girl Lori, and look, I'm crossing the, it says welcome to North Carolina, and I got about 3 more hours of driving. Charlotte is like 5 hours from me. So but yeah, so shout out to Lori. Thank you, Lori. I see you in a little bit, girl. But yeah, that's what's going on this weekend. I'm so glad that Nicole is actually having it in Charlotte. It's driving distance for one, you know, and plus I get to see my girl Lori. So it was just like, it was a freaking win-win for me. I get to see all the people who I love and care about. Well, you know, almost all of them. Some of them can't come, but I hope to catch up with some people later on in a year or next year at another event. Hopefully Smoke-Free Weekend. How about that one? Shout out to the team, Smoke-Free Weekend. All right. And but yeah, so that's pretty much it. I'm gonna open it up like that and close it like that, and then next time you see me, I'm gonna have my outfit on for the meet and greet. Don't judge me. Just love it. Okay? Alright, y'all. Deuces. Come and talk to me. I really want to meet you, girl. I really want to know your name. Oh, come and talk to me. I really want to meet you, girl. I really want to know your name. Oh, yeah. Woo. Show you outfits and stuff, and you know, stuff going on, and you know, there's vlogging and events and stuff, but hey, I did the best I could. I just took bits and pieces from, you know, different things from the social media people were posting, and etc., etc. But this just goes to show you, first of all, I just had a great time meeting all the new people. seeing all the old people and just reconnecting with them. And it was like, I mean, I pulled the phone out to take pictures, you know, here and there and everything, but for the most part, I was just enjoying the energy that was around me, the people that was around me. And I'm sorry I just didn't like get like vlog. I wish I did, and I even mentioned it to Nicole. I was like, girl, if I just start pulling out my phone, just go with flow. It's just like when you just with the people who you, well, not just with people, when you're with people who you care about a lot, and you know, y'all just sitting there vibing, talking, and just having a good time. Sometimes they ain't meant to pull out the camera, and everything ain't meant for the camera, everything ain't meant for the photo op, and sometimes it's just like that's that good energy that, you know, you savor that moment with your peoples, you know what I'm saying? So anyway, beautifuls, this is me wrapping up the vlog. And I hope y'all, you know, kind of got the, you know, y'all enjoy what you see through from a pod connection. And then I don't remember what I said in the first part of the video, but anyway, basically a pod connection is a yearly event put on by Miss Nicole Banks to celebrate podcasters, indie podcasts that don't normally get recognized in the pod community. You know, we have these super conglomerate huge podcasts that we hear about all the time, but you know, this was about showing love to the indie podcast, the grassroots podcast. And this year she added the Pod Excellence Awards to show appreciation to these indie podcasts. But you know, there's workshops and everything, come learn about podcasting, get advice about podcasting, and good networking. You know, you're just gonna meet people that you're gonna network with and build relationships with. So that's basically what a pod connection is about. And she did announce a pod connection for 2020. It's gonna be in Miami. Okay, so I already know it's gonna be a great time. It's Miami. Okay, so anyway, beautifuls, thank you for taking the time out to watch this vlog, you know. what there is of it. And I will catch you guys in the next video. All right, doses. Hey guys, I'm Just Jackie is here. It is Saturday, I don't know the date, but it's Saturday. And it's about 11:30-ish, 12, somewhere around there. So I'm just getting my day started. I'm about to go get me some lunch. I didn't even do breakfast. I was just in a zone, whatever. But now I'm starving, I'm hungry. Do not wait till you're starving to eat. So I'm gonna go pick something up to eat. And I'm trying to, listen, like I was supposed to vlog for a Pod Connection weekend and I did not do a good job. So I'm gonna do my best to vlog my weekend. So my plan for the weekend, well, I don't have weekend plans, but what I do. But anyway, today I'm going to Busch Gardens to Hollow Scream. I'm going to go with my homegirl, Sierra. Some of y'all know her as Mom's Drag with Swag on Twitter. And Sierra Yasmin Couture on Instagram. So I got 2 free tickets to go to the Hollow Scream, get the Hollow Scream experience. I've been before, guys, but I haven't been in years. So they probably done changed stuff, added stuff, whatever. But I got 2 free tickets from a company called, I want to say it's Heartbeat. But anyway, they work with different brands and stuff. And they have different campaigns. So the thing is, I seen one of these campaigns. They said, hey, apply for this campaign if you want to get 2 free tickets to Hollow Scream. So I was like, all right, word. So I applied, they approved, and now I'm on my way to Hollow Scream. And the thing is, all I have to do is take a couple of pictures. Basically, they want me to do either an Instagram story or a regular Instagram post. But I'm going to do both. I'm going to give you guys both. You know, come on, it's 2 free tickets, and boom. That's the least I could do is give you, you know, a couple of options. You know, do all the options or whatever. So anyway, again, going to eat, relax a little bit, get ready to hit the road with Sierra. And I believe she's bringing her kids. Well, you know, her kids, her son and stepkids, stepdaughter. I don't know, but either or. Yeah, that's gonna be my Saturday and probably chill for the rest of the day or whatever. I'm gonna try to vlog, guys, like our trip going up there, our trip going back, whatever. A little bit of footage while we're there. So let's see. Let's actually see what comes out of this weekend vlog, okay? Because I hate promising you guys stuff or saying I'm gonna do stuff and my follow through is trash. Because again, sometimes you just get so engulfed and so wrapped up into what you're doing, you don't think to pull the camera out, right? So we'll see.
Hey, beautifuls, I'm back. What's good? What's popping? So, told y'all I'm gonna do what I can when I remember, and I almost really forgot when I sat down to do this face, right? So, I don't know how long I'm gonna actually be sitting here for this face part of the vlog, but I wanted to come up here and at least start the face off with y'all. So I'm using the primer, the Cover FX, right? And I already did a review, kind of sorta, on this one. Was this the one I did the good? So this is the one I kind of threw the review and the chit chat all in one. It was supposed to really be a review, but I think I did more chit chatting than reviewing. But I'll link it if I remember how to link it. It's been so long since I linked the thing to pop up in the video feed. I'm rusty as hell with some of this editing stuff. So told y'all earlier I was going to shower and do lunch, so I did lunch and everything. So now I need to go ahead on and finish getting ready to go to Busch Gardens with my homegirl. And you see I got overalls on, y'all. I'm about to be real comfortable today. I don't know if anybody's ever heard of Hollow Scream or been to Hollow Scream, but I know I should let this primer sit on my face more, but I'm not, because I'm kind of rushing, so. But yeah, so you want to be comfortable because you might get scared. You might start running. Somebody might scare the bejesus out of you and you just start taking off and running, right? And I'm going to do a full face, but not a full face, right? I'm prepping my face like I am going to do a full face, but I really ain't. And I'm not going to say it's going to be a 5-minute face or nothing like that. But the face that I'm going to do, it's gonna last me for the rest of the day, basically, okay? While I'm at Busch Gardens running for my life. And on the way home from Busch Gardens, okay? So, yeah. And, with all that being said, I guess I can, I'm trying to figure out if I'm gonna do this video for a Pod Connection. So, it's like I didn't really vlog or anything, but I'm just gonna combine it. So I'm gonna sit here and talk to you guys about a Pod Connection, and I'll throw in some pictures and stuff so y'all can get an idea of how much fun I had last weekend. And so anyway, Pod Connection was in Charlotte, North Carolina. And let me tell you the sad part, right? So, if y'all know Lori from It's Lori's Life on YouTube, hey girl, hey, Lori lives in Charlotte. So, when I told Lori that a Pod Connection was going to be in Charlotte this year, Lori did not hesitate to invite her sister back to her home and said, hey, you can stay with me. So, me and Lori had all the plans in the world to record a video together. To post on two videos, one for her channel, one for my channel. But I did not realize how busy I was going to be during a Pod Connection weekend. And first of all, I want to apologize to my sister. I'm so sorry. But I am grateful for the time that we did spend together, because we did actually get to spend some time together. We just did not get a chance to record together. And listen, we didn't even take not one photo. You know what I'm saying? We freaking YouTubers and we be posting on IG and stuff and we ain't even take a damn photo together. Ain't that sad? But listen, I'll be back. When I go back to Charlotte, the main thing is going to be for Lori, so we can do what we planned on doing that we didn't get a chance to do when I was there. So I just had no clue. I was just going to be that busy at that time. You know, so forever grateful to Lori. Thank you, sis. So what I want to do next? I want to do brows. So yeah, a pod connection. Let me explain to you guys what a pod connection is. If you caught my live a few weeks ago, I think I kind of talked. Well, I don't know if I explained it, but I talked about it to let the people know. Like, if you live in the Charlotte area, hey, come out and support and all that stuff, and everything. So. Oh, that's a rubber band. I was like, Lord, my hair falling out. So, speaking of hair, y'all, before I jump back into Pod Connection, y'all see my hair is styled. So, I got my hair styled for Pod Connection. See if y'all can get it. But anyway, if you didn't get it, I'm trying to get y'all as much angles as possible. So my normal stylist did not do this style. I have been going to her for years. Even before I went back to natural, she was my stylist when I was getting relaxer still. But anyway, it didn't work out like I wanted to get to her to get my hairstyle before a pod connection, because I haven't had a retwist in over 2 months, and I know I needed one before a pod connection, because I just knew it was, you know, I knew I was going to be in the spotlight at certain events, so I had to make sure I was on point. So anywho, it didn't work out with my regular stylist, so I had to end up Googling. Okay, so FYI, I moved, right? So I moved to a whole nother city. The city is probably, depending on the interstate, depending on the back roads, depending on traffic, it can be anywhere from 30 minutes to an hour from my hometown, okay? Just depending on traffic. And so literally, yeah, I done moved out of town, right? So anyway, my plan was to still go to the same hairdresser and everything. But, for whatever reason, it didn't work out, and she couldn't accommodate me how I needed her to accommodate me. So I was like, fuck, I need to get my hair done before I go out of town. And so I had to Google in my new neighborhood, not knowing, hoping I get lucky. I just Googled locticians in my zip code area. And lo and behold, this shop popped up that's less than 10 minutes away from me, right? Literally right up the street. So got in touch with the owner and everything. And she put me on her books the day before. Was it the day before I went out of town? I think it was Thursday. I got my hair done Thursday. Or Wednesday. Either way, but I got in there before I went out of town. No, I know it was Wednesday for sure, because I had a recording session on Thursday. So yeah. Alright. Got in there. She took care of me. And I told her I wanted a style, updo, whatever, but I just wanted all the hair off of my face, because I wanted my face to be the focal point of the weekend, right? I just feel like all my looks are better when you see all of my face. So if y'all see me looking over here, I'm in my handy dandy mirror while I'm talking to y'all. So long story short, I love how this loctician took care of my hair. I forgot where she's from. I know she's an Allen girl, but I just can't remember where she's from. But Her work is impeccable. She was finishing up somebody when I came in, and it all worked out perfect, like perfect. I thought I was gonna be late for the first time, but I got there like a little 5 minutes after, and she was just wrapping up somebody. So, and like I said, worked out perfect. Y'all see me hot flashing? Let me see something. Let me see if get some circulation going. So anyway, I'm in my new, what I want to call it. I'm in my new sitting room. That's what we're going to call it. So it's my daughter's away from college room / sitting room. Cause you know, she still has her bedroom stuff in here, but I haven't finished decorating or any, look, I'm about to be so fucking hood up here. So I told you I had Chinese food. Y'all know that Chinese tea off the chain. So anyway, let me get back to these brows. But yeah, so didn't check. Bitch, my spoolie just fell off. All right, girl, let me do the brush now. So, handy dandy brush from the Fenty Brow Wiz. Still does the trick too. But yeah, anyway, y'all know Jackie gets easily distracted. So, got my hair finished up. Long story short, she will be seeing me again. I just like what she did, and plus she's 10 minutes away from me. Listen, I was still willing to drive 45 minutes at least. Let's just say 45 minutes to go to the old hairdresser and still get my hair done. But I don't know. I just feel like things work out however they were supposed to work out. I'm hot flashing. I'm just trying to dry my face off before I keep going. Things work out however they were supposed to work out. And it is what it is and does what it does and was what it was. So, you know, keep it moving, right? So that's what I'm gonna do. Keep it moving. So anywho, so that's my hair story. So, and my hair is growing. Well, first, listen, I told you I ain't been there over two months. My hair is growing, by the way, but I did have to get it trimmed because not going for over 2 months. When I say she was locked. We wanted to be locked, but you know. So my hair is like right here, almost at what, collarbone status when stretched. So imagine it probably could have been like a half an inch longer or whatever. But I needed that trim, so shout out to her for giving me that trim. So now I can stay on task. So when I go, y'all, the hot flashes is real. So when I go back, I'm on task, and we good, you know? I ain't getting no style next time, but, you know, I think I'll just get a retwist to let them hang, you know, like they hang or whatever, do what they do. But when I say this style is lasting, baby, that style is lasting. So, it's been a week now since Pod Connection, and, like, she still looks fresh. She still looks fresh. So, anywho, back to a Pod Connection, y'all. Pod Connection is basically a weekend event for content creators. Now, I don't want to just say podcast specific, but content creators, period. Because, you know, we like to support each other. So, a creative content weekend event, and it contains a meet and greet. It consists of workshops. And like the workshops are podcast based. Like it's teaching you about podcasts. if you want to start a podcast, what your options are. If you've been in the podcast game for a while and maybe you're losing the thrill, or you want some new idea, you know, you want to spice it up, change your podcast up a little bit, whatever. It's a workshop for podcasters for old and new to learn from each other. And you network and you meet so many amazing people. Again, you network. So, like, when I went to Atlanta last year, that was my first one I went to. It was the second annual one, and that was the first one I went to. Like, a lot of the people who I met and connected with, I mean, I'm still connected to them. Whether it be more than social media or beyond social media, when we talk on the phone or text or whatever, that's here nor there. But we're still in contact with each other on some type of level. I met so many dope people in the ATL. I discovered so many new podcasts in the ATL. And that's another thing about a pod connection. It's the name itself sells itself. A pod connection. A pod connection. You are going to get connected. I did not even know about these podcasts until I went to Atlanta and I witnessed their live shows. And the ones that went live this year, I'm so mad because I didn't make it to the live. But everything worked. Here's the thing. Everything worked out how it was supposed to work out. So, y'all, I am not a young whippersnapper. And I'm just not a young whippersnapper. That's all I got. So, anywho, I couldn't make it to the workshops this year. Like, not, you know, in the live shows like I wanted to. But I know the good one above was like, you need this rest. So, the things that transpired, that's how it was supposed to transpire. So, it all worked out. It all worked out good. To me, anyway, it worked out good. So, y'all. Again, let's fast forward to Charlotte. So, even though I didn't get a chance to see the people at the live show like I wanted to go live, when I did... Okay, so... Obviously, we had the workshops and the live, right? So later on that evening, it was the red carpet event for the Pod Excellence Awards. So guess who hosted the Pod Excellence Awards? Yours truly. I'm just Jackie, okay? So it's going to be some footage coming out soon for that. So maybe I can, I don't know, snag some footage and... You know what? Now, listen, y'all. I say this all the time up here. I need you guys to follow me on Instagram. I need you guys to follow me on Twitter. Because I post a lot more on Twitter now than I do Instagram. You know what I'm saying? I don't know why, but it is. But a lot of the stuff I post on Twitter is basically the same stuff I post on Instagram. It's like, it's either going to make it to both or it's going to make it to Twitter. Does that make sense? Makes sense? Yeah. So, anywho. What I'm saying is follow me on one of those platforms and you'll definitely see the footage and everything. And I think Nicole Banks is going to post it on her YouTube channel. And her YouTube channel is called A Travel Connection. Y'all like that? A Travel Connection, right? So, with all that being said, red carpet event. I got a chance to interview everybody who came in town for a Pod Connection, who showed up to the Pod Excellence Awards. Everybody hit their front door. Everybody talked to I'm Just Jackie. I got video footage. Not me. There was video footage. There was pictures taken. A lot of the pictures I've been posted and everything. Again, Instagram, Twitter, follow me. A Pod Connection. Follow I'm Just Jackie. Boom. I'll leave all that stuff in the description where you can go follow a Pod Connection and see some footage and stuff when it does post. So anyway, that was, you know, I did the red carpet. I was Jackie Rivers, R.I.P. Joan, but Jackie Rivers is here. but had such a great time. And it was my time to like interact with everybody and get their energy. And it was just freaking amazing, y'all. It was freaking amazing. That's all I got. It was freaking amazing. So, I said I don't want to do no liquid foundation. You know what I'm going to do? Y'all, I'm going to go ahead and do the stick. That's what I'm going to do. And, Yeah, I'm gonna do this tech. I might still use that technique, Lori, when you watch this. I'm gonna do your technique. But I'm just doing it with a stick. I'm being lazy. Y'all just don't know. Sometimes we just don't want to do this. You know what I'm saying? We said, we're only going to do this much. Man, we ended up going in. Okay. So, y'all, I'm going to go ahead and pause for the calls. And then when I come back, you'll see me. Like, whether I come back with Sierra and the kids in the car, but you'll see. And then you'll see my finished look and everything. Okay? All right. Okay, so I'm back. This is my finished look. Got the overalls on. Look, I gotta zip them up. But anyway, I'll zip them up later. But yeah, overalls. I forgot where I got these overalls from. I had them for about 2-3 years. But at least 2 years. I'm gonna go with 2 years. I ain't really get much use out of them, but overalls are starting to make a tiny, tiny comeback. But this is my face. Look, y'all need to see what's on my nightstand. This is my face. My face. Simple face. I use foundation stick. I use the Makeup Forever and the Maybelline Fit. So I did a combination. Did the Makeup Forever in the center. Did the Maybelline Fit on the outer part. Simple eye look. Simple. Y'all know my blush is Taraji. And I keep saying I'm going to stop using it. But I'm not. Because I just like it. And yeah, so this is the final look. And you know what I don't like? When we're transitioning from summer to winter. And it's like, now I know my foundation is matching my neck good, but it's like right here, the chestesis area, girl, because it wasn't getting that sun. Like I had it when I went to a Pod Connection last weekend, that was the most that my chest area has been exposed in a long time. I didn't do a whole lot of traveling like I did last year. I wasn't, you know, wearing my little cute little outfits and all that stuff. And then my arms, like from here to the elbow, light. So it's like, Jackie, bitch, is your makeup not matching or what's going on? You're like 50 fucking shades. Yeah, because I did not get that exposure to the sun like I did last year. Like, I just didn't go nowhere. I was just dressed for work, covered up. You know what I'm saying? So anyway, finished look. Waiting on my homegirl Sierra to get here. Then we is out. Bye.
Listen, y'all. So listen, I'm here. I'm back. Yes. I told y'all I'm going to freaking vlog. Look who I got in the car with me. Say, hey, bitch. Hey. Listen, we stay prepared. Okay. So anyway, y'all remember Sierra. And watch church. Sierra Yasmin Couture. Mom's Drag with Swag. Follow her. Twitter. Instagram. Twitter,
yes.
Holla.
Yes.
Boom. So we're on our way to Hollow Scream. Look, y'all. Look. The lines is serious out here. It's real. It's like real, real. So I told you we got the kids. Well, not my kids, but you know, Sierra's kids.
We have all of the children. The children are our future.
Hey, Kitty. Yes. You want to speak? You want to say hi? She is so goofy. Liam, what's up? What's popping? I know you ain't covering up, and you got don't he got a YouTube channel?
Yes, he does.
So how you
Liam
gonna cover
Minecraft
up?
Channel?
And you an aspiring YouTuber?
LJTV.
LJTV. Really, you hiding? You don't want to shout your channel out or nothing?
I'm just kidding.
Well, what is your channel about? Tell my peoples what your channel is about.
It's dumb. I don't vlog anymore.
Okay. I thought your channel was about video games.
Wasn't it about video games? And Fortnite?
Listen, your mom told me for a whole year how gung-ho you were about YouTube.
And then I bought all that
so then
shit.
You did, so now did you got all the equipment and now you don't want to do it? You know what? He told it on you.
I ain't taking it from you. Wasn't using it. It's upstairs. You wasn't using it.
Okay, listen. So Big Troy. I mean, Little Troy. I'm talking about Big Troy.
He is Big Troy. Look how tall he is.
How you doing? Say hi to my peoples out here. All right. Look, y'all know how the kids are. They like these
They don't really want to be on camera.
They don't want to be on camera.
They don't really want to be on camera. Like, if it was their friends and stuff, dude, they'd be like all up in the camera. They but shady. It's like, they this shady. This old lady.
All these kids are shady.
Yeah, y'all shade. The shade is real up in here. So, anyway, y'all, I'm out.
I just spent $200.
But hello? Okay. Shit.
What? But okay.
What?
But okay.
Okay. Okay, I'm out.
No baby pull receipts.
I'll come back later and close out my vlog. No baby pull receipts. Bye, y'all. Hey y'all, hey, what's good, what's poppin'? So we made it to Busch Gardens. So we're going to Hollow Scream. I have a couple of kiddos with me. I don't know why you act like you're so shy. Come on. Girl, you look just like your daddy. Just like him. Listen. So we about to, look, here come the other one.
Hello.
Hey. So we about to have a good time at Hollow Scream.
Everybody's been paid to be
why
here.
Why you acting so scary though? We ain't even in there yet. We ain't even in there yet. This is funny. We literally just walked in and she's tripping. Hard.
Look at her.
Look at her. She is lashing off for dear life.
No, sir. She said, no, sir. No, sir. No, sir. No, sir. No, sir.
Miss me? I've waited many years for this moment. I've traveled all of Ireland looking for a place to spend it. Here we go, Killarney.
So I'm back home. Man, that Hollow Scream, y'all. I don't want to do that again. Anywho, it's not like the one I went to in Florida. Totally different shit, y'all. Totally different shit. So, oh my gosh. So I'm home now. It's Saturday, October 12th, I believe. And, I probably didn't say that this morning because I didn't know what day it was for real. So I'm gonna wash this face off. And then, that's all I got, y'all. That's all I got. That's all I got. So I don't know if I'm gonna vlog tomorrow. I seriously doubt it because I want to just add the pod connection stuff in here and just make it one vlog. So I ain't gotta do a separate one for pod connection. So. You should have already seen the pod connection clips. Anywho, you know what I'm saying? So I pretty much know where I'm going to place it in the vlog. So again, thanks for hanging out with I'm Just Jackie. And yeah, I'm tired, y'all. I'm just tired. So this is...